Is it possible to live forever? Can science transform humans into immortals? And how close are we to immortality? In this video, we will see why we die, what are the factors responsible for aging, and how science and technology can help us to live for hundreds of years or even forever by defeating death. Companies are investing millions of dollars into research to make us immortal, as fear of death has been the biggest fear for almost all living beings. Here in this video, I will discuss different techniques that researchers are working on to fight against death. These technologies include cloning, cryogenics, mind uploading, repairing cells, and immortality gene. I will discuss all of these later in this video. Scientists are also researching on other ways that can help us live much longer life by modifying our diet, adopting healthy lifestyle, doing exercise, yoga, and meditation. But before finding the solution of aging problem, it is first necessary to understand what are the main causes of aging. After this, I will discuss different technologies that researchers are working on to make humans immortal. Actually, there are a large number of factors that are responsible for aging and ultimately death. Aging can be classified broadly into two categories: intrinsic aging and extrinsic aging. Intrinsic aging occurs naturally and is generally predetermined. We can also call it cellular aging, but extrinsic aging depends on the factors that are chosen by you, like your place of living and your surroundings, your habits and lifestyle, your work environment, your diet, and stress levels, etc. The extrinsic aging is also known as damage-related or environmental aging. Main causes of aging are wear and tear due to cells breakdown, buildup of cross-linked proteins, body's inability to repair DNA damage, buildup of oxidative stress caused by free radicals, turning on and off of specific genes that cause aging, and many others. Now again, come back to what scientists are doing to defeat aging and death. Here I will discuss different modern technologies researchers are working on, like cloning, cryogenics, mind uploading, repairing cells using nanorobots, and immortality gene. Let's first start with cloning. With the help of cloning, it is possible to make exact genetic copies of the living things. Cloning can be used to create same copies of genes, cells, tissues, and even the whole organism. Cloning is one of the most evolved branch that can lead us to immortality. Cryogenics. Cryogenics is based on modern science, although it sounds like science fiction. In this technique, if a person cannot be cured by medical facilities available in the present time, then its body is preserved for decades or even centuries at very low temperature, so that the person can be restored to full health by future medical technology. Mind uploading. Mind uploading is a hypothetical futuristic process, also known as whole brain emulation, WBE. Mind uploading involves scanning whole physical structure of the brain to create an emulation of the mental state and copying it to a computer in a digital form. The mental state includes long-term memory and self. In this way, we will be alive digitally forever, although our body will perish. The 2045 initiative is a non-profit organization of Russia which claims to do this up to 2045. Repairing cells using nanorobots. Nanorobots developed by nanotechnology would be capable of repairing our bodies at the cellular level. It would be possible to repair damaged DNA and other defective components of the cell using nanorobots. Not only this, nanorobots would also be able to replace dying cells with new ones. It would not only make us healthy, but also would have the potential to reverse the aging effect. Immortality gene. In future, scientists may be able to reveal the mysteries of gene and find an immortality gene. This immortality gene may be implanted in the body to make humans live forever. Let me tell you that achieving immortality is not just an imaginary concept. Some researchers have already found success in this field. At Northwestern University in the US, scientists have found how to turn off the genetic switch that causes aging in worms. Scientists were also able to revive old mice by infusing blood from young mice. Researchers say that this method will possibly also work on humans. While scientists are busy in decoding the mystery of aging and death, I have one advice for you. If you really want to live longer, then follow the following things in your life. Eat healthy. Avoid mental stress. Get regular medical checkups. Try to protect yourself from danger. Be happy and have easygoing personality. After research, it has been found that the people who lived for more than 100 years had at least two things in common. They were mostly happy and easygoing persons. So for long and happy life, don't forget to include these two things in your life. So friends, stay alive until researchers find the way to immortality. Thank you for watching the video completely. If you found the video useful and interesting, then please hit the like button and share the video with others. And for more such videos, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Engineering Made Easy. Thanks again. See you soon in the next video. Till then, bye-bye and take care.